enter this code. Then press play. It can be private or public. Wait for it to start. Then wait about 40 or 50 seconds. Once it starts, go over to the safe area, right here. Then jump on the glass and click the invisible button. Then jump down and do any emote. Then you'll just randomly start getting XP. And that's the XP glitch. Bye-bye!